So Grift coming up into the stalls. So he's on his best behaviour this morning. He bolted before the trials the other morning. But on his best behaviour today, and Ralston comes up as well. So they're set for the second, the Bacardi Bar Plate. They're set, they're off and racing. Costings missed the start. Lord Mitchell, one of the bolters, began very quickly and took the Rock Monster near the inside with Ralston on the outside, and then Mash Core. Griff settling on the back of them, followed by Senator Moore, and then came Rekindled Alliance running up to near midfield, followed by Out of the Shadow, then Third Time Lucky, and Costings is back at the rear. As they sort out their order now, Lord Mitchell led. Ralston and Neckaway second, and then is racing greenly behind it. Mashcore's over on the fence, and then Rock Monster followed by Senator Moore. At the head of the others, Rekindled Alliance followed by Out of the Shadow, Third Time Lucky, and Costings last. As they approach the home turn, Lord Mitchell led from Ralston outside of it, and then came Mashcore followed by Griff. Rock Monster starting its now. It's coming up into it with the Yellow Jacket. Rekindled Alliance on the outside. Lord Mitchell just in front from Ralston, who's looming up. And then Rekindled Alliance and Mashcore. Rock Monster's dropping out of it now. Look at Rekindled Alliance. It's starting to jump out of the ground here to move up to Ralston. Rekindled Alliance put its head in front. That's a big debut. And Lord Mitchell followed further back by Mashcore. And then we've got at the head of the others, Out of the Shadow. Rock Monster disappointing up the running from Senator Moore. Then Third Time Lucky followed by Costings, and last in was Grift.
That is a very smart debut, isn't it? Number 8, Rekindled Alliance, the brother to Rekindled Interest, finishing with a similar sort of a bird. Corey Brown on board, beating number 10, Ralston, and number 4, Lord Mitchell. This is a very smart colt by Redoute's Choice for Paul Massara and Corey Brown. He's come through those scone trials particularly well, bringing that form he showed.